strangest dream I ever dreamed before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war. I dreamed I saw a mighty room. The room was filled with men, and the paper they were signing said they'd never fight again. And when the papers all were signed and a million copies made, they all joined hands and bowed their heads, and grateful prayers were prayed. And the people in the streets below were dancing round and round, and guns and swords and uniforms were scattered on the ground.
stehen auf jeden Fall unten in der Stadt und kommen immer wieder, wenn es noch ein bisschen schöner ist und weit.
Sparrow who's traveled far and cries for rest. Not I, so the oak tree. I won't share my branches with no sparrow's nest. And my blanket of leaves won't warm a cold breast. Sparrow, and who will speak a kindly word? Not I, said the swan. The entire idea is utterly absurd. I'd be laughed at and scorned if the other swans heard. His heart, and who will feed a starving sparrow? Not I, said the golden wheat. I would if I could, but I cannot, I know. I need all my grain to prosper and grow. Sparrow, will no one write her eulogy? I will, say the earth, for all I've created returns unto me. From dust were ye made, and dust ye shall be.